What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Gonna be knocking out the other side quests attached to this chapter. We got, whatever one. There we go. Man, that's a lot. 4 side quests. Let's just go down the list, I guess. I mean, I don't think there's any particular order I need to have them done. Okay, this one looks like it's fairly short.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. The soar of ice beckons the end.
My power is yours.
To oblivion.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Oh, so there's like multiple chests. I just got a prompt that was like, you know, it doesn't look like they're in here, which means I'm going to be running around just popping open chests trying to find them.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Show no mercy.
If you need bodies stacked high, I'm your man.
Come on, man. Really? We're going to do this? Okay. So I had a different guy locked on.
An impressive feat indeed.
Well done, Cyclops.
Man, I haven't used anything. I should mix it up.
Everything's fitting into place.
I'm just whooping ass with the twin blade, but I gotta work other weapons in.
An easy fight.
You're dead.
It ends now. You are free. Let us continue to cleanse the world. Here ends your misery.
This is as far as I can go.
Come on, man. I really don't want to have to put darkness on. Oh, come on. I wish we could just go from like one quest to the next, you know? Instead we gotta like pick this up, go back to Odin, pick this up, go back to Odin. Well, not back to Odin technically, but like, you know, back to the hall or whatever. Bruiser Soul Arts. What I know, I think there's 9 chapters to this game. So we're a bit over the halfway mark. We're gonna survive. Damn, he did a lot of light damage.
Opportunity.
hell is that? I think it was just the, it was like that combo, but the explosion followed by that just looked super flashy.
Do not underestimate me. What fools you are! Defying to God. Take care of it.
I always think about my best friends.
Oh god! Holy shit! Alright, this, they are like poised up. Like, it's not particularly tedious to have to, like, go and change it, but it just, you know, it sucks. Like, I feel like I shouldn't have to do that. I should be able to just tab between it Neo style and have a second thing so I could have 8 skills on. Like, it just seems really counterintuitive, you know? Like, oh, hey, here's a bunch of different spells. By the way, you can only have 4. You're like, okay, well, cool. I'll have to, you know, really pick and choose what 4 are going to be good. And it's like, no, you can pause the game at any time and change them, though. Well, why are you limiting me to 4 then? That just makes things tedious.
It ends here. To my side, my noble Enherjar.
Let's go!
Come forth! Bring me triumph!
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Do not fear, for this is your salvation. Loyal Cyclops, heed my call.
Let me put them on ice.
Oh shit, did I just chug a health? I did. Super Lance.
My blade strikes faster than I can.
Wait, did I get a third? Was that a third?
My blade strikes faster than I can. Not a shred. My blade.
1, 2. Yeah, you get a third. Oh god.
Did you think you were safe?
Healing.
go. Take care of the icy boys. Damn. Was a whole lot of dudes.
I must think of our next move.
There's gotta be one more, because we're gonna get over here. There's no way it's just gonna... Oh no, maybe... Do we... Okay. Yeah, I was like, do I want to deal with you? I don't think I do. Punishment blast. Oh no, that hurt. Oh god. Do I actually need to use the lodge? I do. I can't risk this. Yeah, I need the fire. And here we are. Y'all need to die. Oh god, I just noticed my combo, dude. I broke it. I hit 999.
Perish in peace.
I think the 5 stars were actually pretty justified. Seems short. Yeah. What sucks is, like, there's slots. Like, I could, you know, let me put stuff here. Let me put stuff, I don't know.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Yo, magic does some insane damage in this game when you're like matching element magic attacks, like, jeez, just instantly shred stuff.
Leave it to me.
Yes, stay on top of each other. Makes it easy when I drop this fire out. God, it's just barely running away.
An attack worthy of strength. My warrior.
Leave it to me.
Alright, that no, it got oh my god, dude.
Surrender to the divine. You have the
need you to stop retreating backwards. Oh god, I could grab all of them. There we go. Finally got it crushed. God. I fought a lot of those things, but that one was just, it was not coming down.
I will not stop until the...
And one last side quest. This one looks like it's probably the shortest, but it might be big battles at each little area. Wait, I might be able to just run. Let me see. Are we bogged in? We are. There's so many fire guys, the last one has to be fire. I'm surprised the one we just got was holy and not fire. Trying to use her to attack, and I'm accidentally healing instead. Oh my god.
Woo! be the first to strike.
Oh, just like I thought, man. Just battles. Because, like, you know, getting one person per zone, like, that's not bad. It's pretty good. You know, you're constantly progressing. You're constantly getting more people. Especially because, like, their power increases with use. I mean, it really doesn't make any sense to do side quests as opposed to just, like, hauling ass through the main story and then going back and doing side quests and collecting everything. So at that point, you have all your Enajars. You would have... Oh, it's probably up. Yeah, you would have all of them. You'd have all the weapons available. I might do that. Because if the upgrades we're getting, I mean, the ambrosias are good at any time. But maybe after this one, I just rush through up to chapter 9. Or whatever the final chapter will be. And then after I know I have everything, then I go back and then knock it all out. I also really need to start popping those in boss fights because I just have like an excess of them at this point. Start putting those in my potion slots and just going hard as shit on bosses.
Be the first to strike. Heal. Loyal cipher. Feed my
food. If you'll allow me.
What just happened there? Oh, dude. 100%, that was not intentional. I think it's like I tried to do a knock-up, like a knock-into-the-air execute, and I don't think that model is supposed to support that. It was funny. Isn't there like one, Isn't there like one more I needed? Or so we're... No, yeah, so we're already done. That's the other thing too, man, is I'm constantly at a point where I am gem starved, but specifically for the next tier of gem. Alright. Either way, it is clear. Yeah, I do think I'm going to adopt that new model moving forward. Because, like, we still got chapters 6, 7, 8, and then 9 is the... I think 9 is supposed to be the last mission, but... Unless there's, like, a weapon that I get from doing a side mission, I'm just going to burn through main story stuff, and then we'll go back and we'll knock some of this stuff out, because, you know, I'd rather have just all my weapons, all my Enajars, all that stuff. So, anyway, we're going to wrap things up here. We've got, though the getting an extra thing was pretty nice. The health one, yeah, one's kind of okay. But anyway, wrapping up, we'll be heading on over into the new zone of the next part, hopefully getting a fire guy, and I will see you all then.